In order for me to do that, I need to go back to here. Well, let me come here. I could delete these, actually. That was a good... I know what I have to do that, but before I do it, I want to bring some of that background back. So, let's come here and start erasing, lowering the opacity on this. And then we'll come to the bone layer. Come to the bone layer, get our selection tool. We don't want any of the bone. So additive, take this. Control 0. Okay, now we'll delete this on each layer. Delete. There. Come back here. We can drop the opacity on this a little bit more. Okay. Now, all right. Now we're going to make a copy of this. Now we're going to merge the group. Merge the group. That invisible. Now we're going to make a copy of this guy. We're actually going to make a couple of copies. Okay? So, with this first copy, the top copy, I'm going to blur him, keep him invisible. I'm going to blur this guy the most. So, let's go filter, blur, Gaussian blur. We're going to up that blur a little bit. Do like this. Okay. And we're going to erase everything having to do with this guy's face and body. Okay. Now we're going to come to this guy. I want to erase the background so that I get that blurry background coming through. There we go. Now we're going to blur this guy. Image. Filter. Blur. Gaussian blur. But not quite as much, about half as much. Maybe a little bit more than half. Maybe a little bit more than that. Yeah. I'm going to go OK. I'm going to start erasing the next level of a slight blur. Alrighty. Now we're going to make a copy of this guy down here. Filter. Blur. Gaussian blur again. And I will bring you down even less. Right to about there. Okay. Now we'll come in. And bring you all back. Right in the foreground here. Okay, go back up to the top, make another final layer, not two, but one.